Hey guys, welcome to another quick video. So we got ultra quick one today on how to reboot or shut down your DVR. So it's easy option here. We go to the top right hand corner and click on power off. We have three options here. We have log out, shut down and reboot. So log out actually is pretty useless, to be honest with you, because we've only got one user. Most systems only have one user. You're not going to need log out. So shut down, and believe it or not, shut down does not shut down the unit, so be careful guys. It will get the DVR ready for you to power it off, okay? So it's a little bit different. So give it about 10-15 seconds after you hit shut down, and then it will tell you you're now safe to unplug your device. So make sure you unplug it or it won't shut down. And reboot is your classic reboot. Just take it back to the just give it a reboot like normal, and it's highly recommended to do this every now and then if you haven't rebooted it. All right guys, so thanks for watching, and catch you on another one. Thank you, bye bye.